Hello students, how are you? Today we are going to start a new lesson, that is noun, gender, in which we will know about the gender of a male, female, that means masculine gender, feminine gender. Now read these sentences. Mohan is a good man. He is a doctor. He is the son of Mr. Veer Das. Mohan has a daughter named Nisha. Mohan's wife is a teacher. Students, you know that the noun that gives general names of any people, person, animal, thing, it is known as a common noun. For example, postman, cow, park, these all are the common noun. A common noun can be a living thing or a non-living thing. Living things can be male or female. For example, lion, boy, bull, man, uncle are male, and lioness, girl, cow, woman, aunt, they are female. So it's a gender, that means masculine gender nouns are used for male and feminine genders are used for female. Now see some examples are there. Masculine gender stallion. The feminine gender of stallion is mare, drake, duck, fox, vixen, buck, doe, tiger, tigress, king, queen. Masculine gender and feminine gender, see. Boy, girl, husband, wife, grandson, granddaughter, nephew, niece, lord, lady, monk, nun, wizard, witch, waitress. Non-living things do not belong to any masculine or feminine gender. They are neuter gender. Those who have don't life, like table, chair, they all are pencil. They don't have a life, so they are neuter gender. Some nouns are used for both masculine and feminine gender. They are called common gender names, like Rajesh is a singer. So the singer is used for both male and female. Teacher, these all are used for male and female. So that is why these are known as common gender. For example, some examples are bird, parents, cousin, doctor, neighbor, friend, leader, pilot. According to noun, masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender and neuter gender. So gender are of four type. For male, it's a masculine. For female, it's a feminine. For a common, it's a common gender. And for non-living things, it's a neuter gender. Now see there, first one has been done. Son, daughter, nephew is niece, peacock is peahen, husband, wife, stallion, mare, and wizard as witch. Now we have to find out some masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender and neuter gender from this box. There the words are given. Table, neuter gender. Duke, masculine gender. Singer, common gender. Pilot, common gender. Bicycle, neuter gender. Cow, feminine gender. Grandson, masculine gender. Bull, masculine. Cousin, common gender. Toy, neuter. Waiter, masculine gender. Duchess, book, neuter gender. Author, masculine gender. Granddaughter, feminine gender. And musician is common gender. Now we will move in our exercise number 2. In these sentences, underline the masculine and feminine gender and circle the common gender, like the doe was attacked by the tigress. So, mother is a fabulous cook. The table booked for my father and friends. It's a neuter gender. Table is a neuter gender. Now, from here we have to find out the masculine gender in this paragraph. Rajiv, masculine. Reena, feminine. Went to the market to buy a present for their grandmother, feminine gender. They told the salesperson, common gender. Special gift for old woman. Manager, common gender. Suggested that they buy a pair of spectacles for her, feminine gender. Rajiv, masculine gender. Reena, feminine gender. Grandmother. So these are the words which you have to fill here in these boxes. Spectacles are neuter gender. It's a neuter gender. So student, in this chapter we have learned about the gender which shows about the male, female. A common noun gender and neuter gender. Neuter gender are those which are non-living things, like table, chair. So what I have mentioned here is clear to you. Follow this video, read the chapter. We will meet in our next session with new topic. Till then, have a nice day and take care of your health.